See, if you all want to see change on your campus, in your classroom, in your community, then you first have to be that change.